Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic. Gavin Newsom expected to speak following COVID booster shoot. So let's get started. Newsom's wife Jennifer Sybil Newsom tweeted on November 7. It's funny how certain folks cannot handle truth. When someone cancels something, maybe they are just in the office working, maybe in their free time they are not at home, they are at home with their family, at their kids' sports matches or dining out with their wife. Please stop hating and get a life. She has since deleted that tweet. The government was last seen on October 27 when he posted a TikTok video of himself with a mask on getting his COVID-19 booster. A booster shoot with a caption that read "Get booster" and a song playing in the background that is trending on the app. Stating, I understood the assignment following his third injection of the COVID-19 vaccine shoot. Newsom continued to stay active on Twitter and report about the vaccine and its newly approved availability to children ages 5 to 11 years old on November 3. Newsom tweeted the Pfizer vaccine is now available for kids 5 to 11. In science and data, don't lie. And the vaccine is safe. The vaccine is effective. The vaccine can save your child's life. On November 4, he tweeted his support for the Biden administration's the decision to force all employees of large companies to be vaccinated or test weekly for COVID-19. The day before Newsom's last appearance, October 26, he tweeted, "Winter is coming, get your booster." A spokesperson for Newsom, Irem Millen, reported Newsom's recent cancellation to Scotland, where he was expected to speak at the United Nations Climate Change Conference, stating due to family obligations, Governor Newsom will no longer be traveling to the 2021 United Nations Climate Change Conference and will instead be participating virtually, focusing on California landmark climate change policies. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.